Hello YouTube, this is Krishna and welcome to my channel. Today I am going to give you the solution for the problem where a search engine is enforced by your administrator. This is not actually done by your administrator, this is done by some malware and the icon looks something like that. Now for that you need to run cmd in administrator mode. For that type cmd and right click on that and run as administrator. After you run as administrator, you must see that it's C Windows System 32. Okay, now what you need to do is just have these lines. Yeah, these lines, just type them in into the cmd and then press enter. So let me just copy and paste it for you. The second line, copy, and how to paste it, just right click here and edit and paste and hit enter. And the next line, that is G update space or slash force, and again copy in the same way and paste in the same way and hit enter. And you see it's updating policy, that means it's working and user policies updated has completed successfully. That means your work is done. Now just close it and open your browser, that is Google Chrome, in safe mode. Yeah, here is my Google Chrome, run as administrator. So here it is. Now go to setting, here setting, and you see, yeah, the thing has been removed. Thanks for watching. If you like it, please subscribe to my channel, and if you find it useful, please like it. Thank you.